Nobody says this is applicable to your station or not. No one professes she or he is the best. Alam niyo po ba sa 775 schools, o kailan naman yung napuntangkot, nagandana ko with the SBD, is ang pinokopya ko ay yung mga simple hindi ko na to. Halimbawa, yung nakalagay doon sa harap na the principal is the mga kata, principal is in the division office submitting report. The principal is in Togedgarao, attending to the Kalina. Lahat ng kabayani doon, si lalaki ng tao, hindi lang basta, ha? Anong tawag doon? Revolto. Nagsisipag-usap si Marisol, Bonifacio, makinigyan, nakikin siya isang lugar. At ginawa ko siya sa amin, pag-uwi, ay nagpatayo ako ng pavement of heroes. Nakalitrato. At naka, anong tawag doon? Paano ko bigas?
Laminate.
Nakalaminate. O, pag 60 man ka, nakalaminate yun, nakapinting yun. Doon. Nagtataka ang bata, but meron, no? And that's way of, ang way of innovating. So, amin, mas marami ang trude kaysa sa marami ang lupa. So, kailangan maximize everything. Diba? Yung mga hubs, na rin tayo pahapon. Okay. Ang hirap, ikwento yung 8 taon na hindi ko magbabalik-balik, tapos 61 years old. Diba? So, bear with me. Building, leading a community of people. There are parents. Diba sinabi ko nga, akala ko nga, eh, nagsisita lang ako, nakapayuhan ng principal ako, hindi ko naman alam na kailangan makipag-deal with the parents, with the students, with the stakeholders, both internal and external. Name it, ay, lahat-lahat, you have to deal with them. Kung tatarin ka pa ng kulay, alam ka yung kundilya, yung faucet, yung nagliligit pa, kasalanan mo lahat yun. At kung nasunod ng bata na kung wala na ito, mag-explain ka pa. Pag mataas ang kuryente at tubig, tinatanong kung inuwi mo o ilang mo. Okay, so yun ang mga considerations. Okay, AOP pa ba, pataas ang ulan ng kaso, so hindi mo ganito. That's the line of the principal. Kanyang, no, ano tao, so, isang tao pa lang ang principal, ang sabi ng staff ko, ay decision mo yan kung gusto mo. Kung mamamatay ka dyan, mag-resign ka na. Okay. Ay nga, eto ngayon. Leading community of people to an environment of doing, setting, innovative activities. Just a little newer thing, no? Just adding up something new to that small thing that you want to do. Remember, that scenario is, you have 22 classrooms, 90 to 101 students. You have 136 teachers. 71 are teacher one item holders. A very minimal number of students, of teachers who are master teachers. 8 department heads, some are your colleagues and contemporaries who do not want to be enrolled. Okay? Parents who are used to coming home pagka nagsisi-WL lang. Sarili kong definition, collection, walang laro. Yung bang attending to the meeting, they wanted to bother kasi ayaw na pumunta pala dahil akala si WL collection walang laro, ay ganito, ganito. To change that. Ito ba? Your mother agency, the director would say that you have to do the different parts. Simply sa Pax Fernandez, you have programs, activities, and projects. What's a COA, Pax? Oo. Pero po sa ating PPA, Program Project Activity, launched by the national level, regional level, that's a program. Launched by the division, by the school, that can be a project. Launched by the school, that is a project. That can also be an activity. So that's the PPA. Now, with the policies, that institutional part of the environment for innovation, policy environment. Sabi ko nga kanina, nandiyan na yung mga different type of orders, nasasabihin ko yun ito, yun mo yan. That, yun nga ang dumating. For everything that you're going to do, I have learned right from the books, that what you do every day, you determine the direction you will go for the next one, the whole year, and for your whole life. So kung ibig gagawin, ay tama, mag-away ka rin, ha? Sabi mo natin. Yung tatlong, atandaan yung mga kapatid, tatlong gabi lang tayo, pag-uusapan kung gaano at ang pila during neurological services. Ha? So kung tayo mag-aspire na mamatay ka agad. Gawin natin ito, nang tayo ay mabubuhay pa, ready to do his projects, na masaya, pagigaya, at may pag-ibigod. Okay. So what you do, everything will determine what you want to do in the future. The scenario, yes, that's are those constraints. At the time that there are no resources provided to you, by waiting for the resources, what will you do? Napakadali naman. Hey, may ilog sa tabi, sa likod ng labota, sa'y tumalunggan. Hey, kumanap ka ng paraan, connect-connect kung saan, mula doon sa lahat ng stakeholders and do the job. And see, connect-connect-connect ka, gawin gawin mo lahat yun, at magpatulong ka. See others na lahat yun. So ano yun, yun ang gagawin nyo, definitely, hindi ko ginawa yung letter A. Oo. Ayaw ko naman mabalitan sa principle na lunod dati, tumalon sa kabiguan. Okay, so hindi yun. Now, again, teachers, parents, students, and the community. These are the people we deal with every day. Now, what are the strategies that a principal should do that the mayor will like the project, at gusto sa support, that the parents will like the project, the students will also support the project, that everybody else in the community, even our constituency, kahit isa pa ako, ay susunod sa atin. So, yun po, bukod sa principal, ay may isang asawa, hopefully. Okay, in my case, I only have one. Okay? Meron pang apat na anak, meron pang anim na akong puro lalaki, at yun ay kasabay na ginagawa mo. Diba? So, again, how do you manage to do innovations in a way that you do not forget you're a professional and you have also personal concerns? In one way or another, this may affect you. Iba ang action natin araw-araw kapag masaya yung mister mo, no? Kung umuwi ng maaga. Iba din naman ang reaction mo kung yung mga anak mo ay hindi masusagot. So these are factors that you do not know. They affect you in one way or another. Policy environment, the mechanism,